there, and I think last year was unacceptable. I'm looking forward to great things this year. I think we got one of the best receiving corps in the nation. I'll take those guys over anybody else in the nation. We have Doriel, Marcus Lucas, got Jimmy Hunt, who played late in the year, Darius White, who was 2010 number one receiver. We just have a great group of receivers, and it's a competitive group, and we're looking forward to a great, great season this year, especially with a healthy James Franklin at quarterback.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit. He choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up daddies. He know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose itself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go.
Where they're going to be with the ones, the twos, and the threes. So you kind of see a rhythm and how they're leading that squad, that particular group of people.
Everyone's making adjustments, including Andy Hill. In his first season as quarterback's coach, Hill slides over from the wide receiver's post he manned for 17 years.